Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is a classic song from David Gates and Bread, and it's Everything I Own, okay? I'm in standard tuning, capoed at the 4th fret for this lesson. David Gates, I believe, used to perform this song with his capo on the 7th fret. Unfortunately, that's a bit high for me, so I'm down on the 4th fret. Please feel free to move the capo about to suit your own voice, okay? So without more ado, I'm going to go through the song now. Break it down for you, show you how I played it, and you should be good to go. As usual, singing is for reference only. I am definitely not intending to do a cover version. Okay, so here we go. You sheltered me from harm, gave me warmth, kept me warm. You gave my life to me, set me free. Said too much, but still you showed the way, and I knew from watching you. Nobody else could ever feel a part of me that can't let go, and I would give everything I would, give up my life. Is there someone you know, loving them so, but taking them all for granted? You may lose them one day, soon takes them away, and they don't hear the words you want to say. I would give everything I give up. Just to have you back again. Oh, not too bad. A bit rough around the edges. Anyway, thanks for that. Let's get to it then. Here we go. Right, first, the intro. D chord. A couple of strums. Right, it's two strums. Then I'm hitting the 2nd fret of the 3rd string on the D chord, right? Then I'm playing the suspended 4th D, adding pinky to the 3rd fret of the top E string, okay? And pulling off to the 2nd fret, which is held by that finger, okay? So it's... Okay, so it's... Then I'm playing the 3rd fret of the B string. Then that 2nd on the 3rd again, okay? Okay, then I'm playing the open 1st string, top E, and hammering into that 2nd fret with that finger of the D chord, okay? Okay, so far. And finally, the third fret of the B string, second string. Okay, and then it just repeats. Okay, so it's. Sorry, let's do it again. Sorry, I did that wrong. Okay, so I'll just do that very slowly for you. Okay, and when you speed that up, you get the classic. Sometimes I do a very light, so instead of playing that, I sometimes do a very light strum. Okay. But you stick with that, you're probably alright. Okay, then we go into the verse, right? And the first part of the verse is a rundown on D, okay? So you start off by going, you hit the fourth string. So first two strings, 4-3 strum. Okay. Then we add a pinky up to the fourth fret of the A string, the fifth string. And you do that fifth string, third string, then strum. So okay. Then what I do for this one is I move from the D shape, I move the first finger up to the second fret of the A string, the fifth string, and the one that's down on the first string, the top E string, goes up to the second fret of the third string, where that one came from. Okay, so you end up with that, and so you end up with 5-4-3-2. And that's what I play. I just play that, hit that second on the fifth, and just strum the rest. Try to, I'm not hitting the first string, okay? Top E, I'm not hitting the top E. So you've got this. Then I'm playing the D chord again and playing the fifth string, okay, open. So the whole run is this. Okay, and that goes under you sheltered me from harm. And on warm, you play G. I tend to play a four-finger G for this bit. So I'm doubling up on the third fret of the first top string, E string, and the B string. Third fret. And then the G. Okay. So warm. And then we change to a G minor by keeping those two fingers where they are and just putting your first finger on the fifth string, the A string, on the first fret. And hitting that bass note and picking around the rest of the notes down. Okay. So far we've got this. Right, so it's you sheltered me from harm, kept me warm. Okay, so right, start from the beginning. You sheltered me from harm, kept me warm. Back to the D, and then a very quick A suspended fourth. So that's A major with pinky slid up to the third fret on the B string, and then back to A. So the whole thing, right, I'll go from the intro, let's just go from the intro, okay, so, right. sheltered me from harm, kept me warm, kept me warm. And then to the next line, okay, which is exactly the same. You gave your life to me, set me free, set me free. Okay, now we go to the finest years, and that's E minor, finest. So the finest years is G, years. I ever knew is A, new. So the finest years. Then we play that suspended A chord again, but it's strummed this time, so it's da 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 da. So the finest years I ever knew. Okay, I'll slow that down. The finest years I ever knew. Just moving that up and moving it back again, that little pinky. Okay, so far we've got this from the beginning of the verse. So, you shelter me from harm, kept me warm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me. Okay, that's as far as we've got. Then we go back to the E minor. For all the G years I had with A, U, G. I would give, and then we're into the chorus. And I would give D, into D, everything I own, right? So then the chorus, so let's just go through the chorus then. So when you get to the chorus, it's so you come out of that last line and go, for all the years I had with you, G, I had given D, every E minor thing, I, J, A, home, G, da, 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 D, E minor to A, to G, ever did D, to E minor, to A now, suspended, another one of those, alright? Da 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 da. Okay, just to G, stop, bum bum. So it's single strum, bit of a gap, and then dum dum, back to D. Okay, so the whole thing, let's go from. I'll go from the last line of the verse and do the chorus for you slowly, okay? So, all the years I had with you, G, I would give it D, my own G, da 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 da, G, da 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 da, D, E minor, A, suspended. G twice, da, da, da. Then we do the intro once, but without the just from the pull off bit, that one. Okay, just the end of that. Okay, so it's the sort of second half of the intro. Okay, so let's go through the whole thing till we get to that point, including the intro. Okay, so you sheltered me from harm, kept me warm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me. Set me free, set me free. E minor, da da. a G, A suspended, E minor, another E, G, A to G, here comes the chorus, I would give D, 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 E minor, da, da, A, G, da, 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 D, T minor, to A, to G, da, 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 D, to E minor, to A with a suspended bit, G, bum, bum, there, there. Okay, and then we're into the next verse, right? Now, the next verse is, the start of it is exactly the same as the first verse. So it's, you taught me how to run, but it's all. Now this bit changes slightly, okay? You never said, but still you showed the way. That bit's the same, okay? So it's, you never said, but still you showed the way. But now instead of going to G, you go to C. G, D. Okay, so that line is, never said too much, but still you showed the way, and I knew from watching you. Riff. That one again. Okay, so that's the second verse. That's so, and then it goes in, as soon as you do, then we go back into the E minor to G to A bit. Nobody else could. Suspended, E minor, to the G to A to G, and off into the chorus again. Okay, so we'll just go through this second verse because it is slightly different to the first one. Okay, so from as you come out of the first chorus, you end up with the got you back again, little riff. You taught me how to run, but it's all. Same as the first verse, this bit. Now it changes. You never said too much, but still you threw me away. C, new G, from D, which new riff. E minor, sorry, E minor, nobody, G. A suspended, B minor to G to A to G, and I would give everything. Right, so you just play the chorus again, exactly the same as we played it the first time. Okay, you come out of that chorus, and there's no riffy bit. Okay, so after you come out this that chorus, it comes out, and you come out of it where it goes, everything I know, just to have you back again. Just pause, no riff. Okay, then we go into this bridge section on the end of the song, B minor, second fret from the capo bar chord, right? And what you've got to play is, you've got to, it's like a, that sort of, it's that sort of thing, okay? It's not strummed as such, it's, okay? So the first part is, it goes, is there someone you know, new loving you know? Okay, so what you do first thing is, you play the B minor, you put the B minor shape up, and you hit that note, that second fret of the fifth string, strum, 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 then take the bar off and just put it down, finger down to the first, second fret of the first string, the top E string, so you've got a very simple B minor without the bar, and hit the A string, the fifth string, open, and then strum that B minor from four down to one another four times, so it's, okay, so okay, and that bit where it comes in again, Is there someone you know that loving is so? Right, and then the next chord is a bit weird, wonderful. You have to keep that B minor shape like the simple version, but if you can, thumb goes over and plays the third fret of the bottom E string. Okay, and you hit that and you strum the B minor. But there's two lots on it, so it's one. So, and then we go, so that bit from the beginning, is there someone you know that loving, by taking them all for granted, three, four. So it's one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, and then you that thumb over, one, two, for granted. Okay, so then we go to an E minor. So there it goes, so you may lose them one day. And then take these, your third finger off, so you've got an open fourth string. D string is now open, single finger, E minor seventh. Just that one, second on the fifth string there. Okay, so the first finger is, you may lose them one day. Finger off, someone takes them away. Now we play a C major seventh. C chord without the first finger. Take that off, open second string, B string open. And it goes, they don't hear the words that you say. So, and they don't hear the words you long to. A major, say G. Like, now would give back into the chorus. Okay, so we'll just go through that again slowly, then we'll put it together. So B minor, hitting that. So is there someone you know, you're loving them so? You can just lift that if you want, but I would recommend you do that. Okay, so is there someone you know, you're loving them so? From over by taking them all. Lose them one day, and someone takes them away. They don't hear the words you like to say. And I would be everything. Same as usual. Same as usual. Okay, so let's go through that at sort of normalish speed. So I'll do the second chorus and then go into that. Okay. So after it comes out of the second verse. Comes out the second verse. After the second verse, where are we? I've got to find myself now. That's right. So, second verse that comes out of that. Second chorus, sorry to confuse you. Just to have you back again. No intro. Is there someone you know that's loving them so? By taking them all for granted, you may lose them. Last chorus is exactly the same as usual, but you double up on the last line. Okay, so I would give everything. Yeah, you are. So you do that. to have you, touch you, have you back again, just to touch you once again. Okay, so that's it. You've got the whole lot there now. So just for completeness, I'm going to go through from the second verse to the end. Okay, sorry to drag it out, but I think sometimes repetition is quite good for some of these songs. Okay, so from the second verse all the way to the end. Okay, here we go. So it comes out of the previous chorus. You taught me how to love, but it's hard. Said too much, but still you showed the way, and I knew from watching you nobody else could ever know part of me that can't be gone, and I would give it give up. Well, there you have it. Thanks very much for bearing with me on that one, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.